What's up, Giants fans? Brandon London back for another edition of My Best Move. Now, if you ever wondered how to come up big and make a play on fourth and goal, this is the My Best Move for you because we have Jonathan Casillas, starting linebacker. Sir, how you doing today?
First and foremost.
Fantastic, man. Thanks for having me.
Man, like the last year, that play, fourth and goal with the Baltimore Ravens, you stepped up.
Giants string it out. West gets stopped. Jonathan Casillas knocked them out of bounds with the two.
Avoided a blocker, made the play, got the running back out of bounds. You got to take us through it, man.
The play, when the play started, my eyes are directly on the man in front of me, which is the tight end. And he blocked down right away. And then the fullback came basically directly at me on a very wide path. So I had to kind of turn my angle, and then he delivered a cut block, and I had to play it. He's a good fullback. He tried to take a shot at my outside leg. I tried to keep my outside leg free, and then I saw the running back, and I made a great play on him outside going out of bounds and tried to get my head across the bow. And, you know, it was a big play, tackle for loss, and definitely changed the momentum of the game. It was a great play.
Now, the reason we brought this ball out to signify the cut block is that's actually a drill you all do during the week.
Yep, and you could go ahead and roll it out to me.
So
we'll roll it out, but you just got to keep your legs free. Keep the this is like the person's shoulders and his helmet. You want to keep your legs free and keep it moving like that. And it's a drill that we do, and it ended up working out very well in the game.
From the drill to the field, gotta love it. Now, if he was to try and go high, if he was trying to block you high, now what's your mindset then?
Well, I still gotta keep my outside leverage free because I am the outermost guy at the defense. You had interior guys flowing, as you can see the tape again. Herzlick was flowing, and the whole defense inside of me. So I had to stay outside. So if you were the guy coming at me, I would try to still do the same thing, but of course I'm upright and try to keep my outside arm free.
Always.
And it would probably be more of a reach block.
You know what I mean?
Like
that.
He would try to seal me out.
To get that outside.
Or he would try to kick me out, but then I would have to anchor down and then leverage the block this way. Still keep my arm free, but don't let him kick me out and create space inside. So it was several ways he could have blocked me, and a low block ended up not being a good way to block me because I defended it well.
And I was gonna ask you about that because, like you said, you boxed it, you anchored it down, and you said that you didn't allow him to push
to push me outside,
open that up for the running back to cut up.
Yep, exactly.
So you're trying to minimize as much cut up space as you.
And like I said, that fullback could have blocked me certain different ways. I think his mindset was get him on the ground and then outrun the defense. But I didn't go on the ground and I leveraged him back to our defense and he ended up trying to keep it outside, but I was still up and they was expecting me to be on the ground.
All right, let's say that there was Hurts shot in and took the fullback on. Now you're one-on-one with the running back. Here's that tall sweep out here.
Right.
Hurts took the fullback
on. I would still try to leverage him back to my defense.
Back inside.
One-on-one tackles aren't that easy to make, believe it or not.
They get
These
paid, too.
These backs are very skilled.
Yeah.
And I would try to, if he would make a cut, go out that way. I would try to just cut him off in any type of way so he can make that drastic cut. Because the worst thing to do is he goes outside of me, and it's one person, and it's 10 people inside of me, and he's just out there by himself running for a touchdown.
So is there any time that you're thinking in your head if that fullback's coming that he's actually going out for a pass?
Yeah, it all depends, and that's what the tough situation is. But the way he angled at me, at first I thought it was pass, and then he dove at my legs, and I also saw the toss. I saw the toss happen, but like usually, it's called a power pass, which is the fullback takes an angle, and he comes at you, and he might even bluff like he's blocking you. So you don't wanna swim him or try to beat him, you want a collision. So you come at me, I'm gonna try to hit you as hard as I can because it may be a regular pass block or it may be a bluff pass block and he releases and he's by himself in the flat catching a touchdown pass.
Hey, Jonathan, hey, great play. Can't wait to see you do more this year and thanks for helping us figure out your best move.
Thank you for having me, bro.